One who is true to the Lord and not a self-made plan. One who is quick to obey and slow to command. The world is looking for integrity. Are we living our life with some consistency? Are we keeping the faith when even nobody sees? They've seen too many come in His name with motives impure. Behind their love they're always looking to gain a little bit more. Even the Son of Man came not to be served, but to give His life away. Even the King of Kings said the greatest is the servant who gives his life each day. And start all over again. One who is willing to serve without an outstretched hand. The world is looking for sincerity. They're not impressed with our multi-million ministries. They want to see someone live what they say they believe. They've seen too many rise up in His name, only to fall. The selflessness so strongly proclaimed is not there at all. Oh, even the Son of Man came not to be served, but to give His life. The greatest is the servant who gives his life each day. A heart that will care and give of its time.